How to efficiently track your production performance with this Excel dashboard. First, you'll need to enter your data. This includes the line stations, the causes of waste, and the causes of stops. Next, we'll fill in the databases. You'll be entering the details of your production campaign, any stops, and the waste produced. You can also connect this sheet to your production system to fill data automatically using Power Automate. Once your data is entered, you can begin to visualize and analyze your production line's performance indicators. This is where you can really start to see trends and patterns. Now, it's time to implement actions to improve your equipment's efficiency. Based on the data and trends you've observed, you can make informed decisions on where to make changes. This file is macro-free and can be customized easily. It's a straightforward and efficient way to track and improve your production performance. Thank you for watching.